We are going to do problem number 71. In this question, we have to just solve, write the given expression in exponential form. This is 2 into